Of them, was I doing my best to be not like them? Yes, to me all that was a test to see if I can stay away from everything I was obsessed with. And there she was looking all so sweet, I kept asking myself how she got it on her feet. Nah man, stop playing, that ain't fun. I said what's good, she said what's up doc, like Box Bunny. So did I rose, when I looked into her eyes she had the beauty of a rose being disguised. I said you know you don't belong here, so what you doing here, what you doing here all alone? You know you don't fit in a place like this. She looked at me and said I know it, so she got me in the mist. I have to say I was a little pissed, cause they kept interrupting us but we pretended that they don't exist. Check it out, and there she was, I was amazed by whatever was it that she was playing. They all stood around and stared at what she was displaying. I felt that she was nervous by the sound of her voice. I told her if you choose to sing or not, it's your own choice. And by the look of her eyes, I understood that something wasn't right. Something didn't feel good. They couldn't understand what she was trying to point out. The piano was broken, but no one cared about it. And so she played like that, trying to ignore the notes that were flat. And after that she got back in return 30 seconds of applause, after which they disappeared like she never was. We kept in touch, what will it be, I do not know. I hope I'm not gonna mess it up, so we should take it slow.
Now you got me tired, you know. Waiting is no fun. It's not like it should be put.